The opportunity is, if you can make the biggest leap with AI and edge, you can get the furthest ahead and you can capture markets. The challenge is, if your leap is very conservative, or if you can't deliver against your objectives, then clearly you would suffer the downsides of AI and ML from a competitive environment. So we're seeing companies and industries picking a path, trying to choose how far they go down that path in the foreseeable future, and then attempting to get there.